the Canadian Hockey League being where greatness begins. Well, for Boland, it began here in London, part of that terrific 2005 team that won the Memorial Cup. You've got Stanley Cups on your resume. What do you remember about that time here in London?
Just the time that we had, I think. This is incredible. Getting into this building was incredible. Going from the ice house to this, you can see how it is now. It's crazy. It's awesome. These things are electric, and they're kind of the next gear for us. So just that, and then winning the Memorial Cup here and bringing in the first Memorial Cup here to London was huge.
How was the fact that you had to step away because of injury? You've come back to London to help them out. You're actually working with the Hunters to try to help the guys on the face-off. You still want to give back to the game?
Yeah, I still miss the game. I've been off the game for 3 years now, and I miss it a lot. And just being back here in London and being that back with Dylan and Dale. I used to play with Dylan here and with Dale and even Rick Steppen. Just coming back and helping out the kids and being on the ice, it keeps you back into the game and keeps your mind fresh.
You know, you're part of the hometown hockey, the 100th edition here. I know that you've been busy. You've got to be impressed, and I just may be a little amazed by the energy that the community provides. And you see all these young hockey players, you see the next generation.
You kind of do now. Like, you see some of these young kids coming up, but even when we were here, you can see some of these young kids coming up. I know there were some Billy kids that came up, and there are some of them are playing in the OHL now, and they're getting ready for the NHL, but it's great. It's great for London. London's my home now. I miss Chicago too. I miss home, but my two places are Chicago and London, but London is my house. This is where I love it.
Let me ask you, when you come to this building and look up to the rafters, do you look at your banner or do you look at the Memorial Cup banner? What banner does your eye go to first?
I think it goes to all the banners. Just seeing the names that are up there, you got Corey Perry, Rick Nash, Daryl Sittler, you got all these names up there. And then on the other side, you see two Memorial Cups and you see some OHL championships. I kind of stare at all of them when I go on the ice every day with the team, and it's fun looking at them and seeing what was achieved here.
Dave, it's great to see you here. Much success in the future.
Thanks for having me.
Dave Boland, important.